session notes, a communication log, and or data points to show that in fact your child has been working with that interventionist or not. And we're here to help you. Levy Educational Advocacy can help you really form that connection with teams that seem trickier.
Let's say that your child was not on an IEP or not getting any support in school, but at the end of last school year.
It's Jameson in for Kenny in a 100.7-minute commercial-free classic rock watch here at DLX.
HJY, it's Kevin. So yeah, it was more than 40 years since the original release of the 80s cult classic documentary Heartbreakers Beach Party. This may sound familiar to fans of Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. Well, it arrives in cinemas for a limited time, October 17th and 20th, right around the corner. Paul and Al have tickets all this week. Now, you can buy them at TomPettyFilm.com, but maybe you can win them with Paul and Al or online at 94HJY.com.
October is Cyber Decano's Fight the Elbow Pro.
Wasn't this calm until I found out about Velsibity or Etrazimod. It's a prescription once daily pill. Not
in this school year. And now, the parents are being told we need to take some time to evaluate all the students. At what point should you expect that maybe your child would be evaluated? And do you need to do an evaluation in school, or do you have the option of getting an outside evaluation if that's something that you'd like to do?
Certainly. So I recommend kind of two pathways. One is if the family wants to answer questions on their own and pursue an outside neuropsych. If that's the path the family is taking, then once they go through that process, at Levy Educational Advocacy, we have branched out from just South County. We're now serving all of Rhode Island and Massachusetts. So we have a wonderful referral list of neuropsychs that we liaison with, because once the family gets those results, they then need a liaison to help guide them to what this looks like actually in the day-to-day of a school day. If a family does that, we would request a referral meeting, ask the team to review the results of the evaluation, as well as consider other measures that the team would find useful. If the family did not pursue an outside neuropsych and wants to refer their child just by looking at school-based measures, then the team needs to determine what types of evaluations will clearly tell the story of where your child's most impacted. So both can be done in referral meetings. The key is for the families to truly understand the process of what would unfold for either case, and that you need to ensure they're looking at multiple data points. Sometimes schools rely heavily on their own universal screeners, and the universal screeners are not the best measure to show how your child day-to-day is truly performing.
I'm glad that you brought that up, because in my work at the Hamilton Institute, we screen many students for ADHD, dyslexia, other learning differences. But we are sort of like the first line of defense. If you're a parent and you think that your child is struggling and you don't know where to turn, we're a great first resource. And then we can refer people to somebody like you or other outside evaluators that can do more formal testing. But I think, and correct me if I'm wrong, that if you feel like you've been in your school, you've gone to the appropriate people, and you're not getting anywhere, you do have the right to try to get your child evaluated somewhere else and then bring that documentation to the school to try to support your child moving forward.
Exactly. And sometimes the table in which you bring that forward to are so stuck on their own traditions of how they do things that it's really important that you front load that team, whether that's with the support of an advocate or a friend or a peer, that you know what you're doing, that you're ahead of them in knowing the steps. And that's what can really help ensure your child gets what they need and not waste time.
Could you talk a little bit about what the difference between maybe bringing a friend to a meeting versus working with an advocate is?
Sure, that's a great question.
WCLX Studios, delivering Boston's most commercial-free classic rock.
Love CLX. It
always can on CLX.
100.7 minutes non-stop on WCLX.
Trip moments. Your can't-miss moments are worth protecting against RSV.
And that's how it's supposed to be. I can never take another if it's close to me. I let it go back to the place, kids, and things. That's the way it is. Come on. Come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah.
Baby.
All I see is racist faces. Displaced hate makes disgrace to races. We hunter, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, it's both tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes guilt to be real time to heal each other. And if all it seems heaven sent, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret or conceal the fact that penitentiary's packed and it's filled with blacks. But some things won't never change. Try to show another way for staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's the mother to do. Be a real don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way.
I made it cheap today.
But you made it in a sleazy way. Selling back to the kids.
I gotta get paid.
Well, hey, but that's the way it is. Come on. Come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Gotta make a change. It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat. Let's change the way we live. And let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive. And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? There's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime, I ain't have to do. But now I'm back with the locks, giving it back to you. Don't let them jack you up, back you up, crack you up, and then back you up. You gotta learn to hold your own. They get jealous when they see you with your mobile phone. But tell the cops I can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I bust this. That's the sound of my tune. You say it ain't cool. My mama didn't raise no fool. And as long as I stay black, I gotta stay strapped. And I never get to lay back, cause I always gotta worry about the payback. Some buck that I roughed up way back. Coming back after all these years. Rat-tat-tat-tat-tat.
That's the way it is. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
Hot 96.9, Boston's number one for throwbacks to today's best hip-hop. Download our app. It is free. I'm trying to get in your pants and go everywhere with you.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam and Tommy just burst in the door. And started whooping her ass first than before. They first came before sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said... Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose. But no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes you want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman's... Is. Of course they're gonna know what it of course is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who keep other people open like cantaloupes. But a freaking hump dead animals and antelopes. And there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you want the Slim Shady's up to stimulating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real